Happy Valentine's Day to all of my favorite coworkers.
Yay! Love you guys. Happy Valentine's Day.
Hey, guess what? For Dance Party Friday, we've recruited the one and only Jennifer Abreu. Woo! Meteorologist TJ Springer. Our newest addition to our meteorological team, meteorologist Natalie
Yay!
Nunn.
Yay!
And co-host extraordinaire Kelly Smith.
Hey, thank you. And co-host extraordinarily, the perfect suit for
dance
Valentine's
instructor.
Day.
Dance instructor.
And dance instructor.
And perfect shoes.
No. Jeremy Lade, yes! Woo!
There's no place like Valentine's Day.
There's no place.
There's no holiday.
Okay.
Anyway, guys, Valentine's Day.
There we go.
We thought we'd do the Cupid Shuffle. We looked online. It's really fun, really super easy. So let's review it really quickly so we can get to the dance, okay?
Okay.
Super duper easy. There's only three steps. So here we go. We're gonna go to the right. Four, we're gonna count. One, two, three, four. Now we're gonna go to the left. One, two, three, four. Then we're gonna kick it out for four times. One, two, three, four. Then we're going to turn to the side. One, two, three, four. Just a little bit.
Just a little bit.
Now it's like.
One, two, three.
So then we'll do everything again. This side. One, two, three, four. Back. One, two, three, four. And kick. Two, three, four. Now this time, go to the other side so we're not back to the audience.
Okay. And then back to the right.
And so then to right.
All the way around.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's right, left, kick, turn to your side.
Is so we'll four do kicks?
Four kicks.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
It's four of each thing.
Four
steps
yes.
to the right, okay. four steps to the left.
Is that right, TJ? I think
and
the music
four
goes.
Counts to turn around.
Okay.
To the right, mm-hmm. to the right, to the right, to the right, to the left, to the left, to the left, to the left, and kick it, kick it. Kick it, kick it, and
walk
turn.
It right. yourself, no.
Walk it by yourself. Walk it by yourself. TJ knows the song. Are you guys ready? Should we do it?
That little thing at the end is messing me up a little bit. I'll go.
You guys can do it. All right. In honor of Valentine's Day, we hope you have an amazing Valentine's Day. Let's do the Cupid Shuffle. Let me turn up the music.
Anyway. Turn up the music.
It's called a Cupid Shuffle. It don't matter if you're young or you're old.
Here we go.
We gonna show you how
hey.
It goes.
To the right.
To the right.
To the right. To the right. To the left.
And turn to the other side. To the right. Get a funk if you want to.
To the left.
Turn it to the front. You're doing great, Natalie.
I know, right?
Okay.
Like,
now
kick.
Now walking by yourself.
Now walking by yourself. To the right. To the right.
Like
to
that.
The right, to
ooh,
the
yeah.
Left,
yeah.
Left,
yeah.
And now kick.
Kick.
Turn it to the other.
Now walking by yourself.
To the right. To the right. To the right.
We're running out of room, guys. Sorry.
Now come on, baby, kick. Now walk it by yourself.
I hope people are enjoying this.
I do, too. Do it at home.
Woo! Do it with us.
It's a good workout on Friday morning,
right? It is.
Right?
It is. Get the blood flowing. Get you ready for your day right here.
Let's get you going.
Let me see you do a Cupid Shuffle. Now let me see you do a kiss your boy Cupid. See you beat a oddity.
I can just imagine people in their houses doing it right now with us.
While you're cooking breakfast?
Yeah.
Flipping some pancakes.
No breakfast foods were dropped in the making.
Do it, let's do it one more time.
Me too, Natalie. Like what? What kind of shape are we in?
Good job.
I think we are ready. If someone wants to hire us, us to perform at your parties, please give Jeremy a call.
That's right, there you go.
Give Jeremy a call.
We will do it for you guys, seriously.
That's right.
There's not a dance we won't try.
That's true.
Okay, maybe.
Can you imagine what it would be like to do an hour's worth of jazzercise? How would we do that, guys?
We do well. You think?
I'm exhausted
tired,
right now, Jen.
Yeah.
Just so you know.
Tired, but
fun on the show one morning.
That'd be crazy. Oh, that'd be kind of fun.
But the good music pulls you through.
And you're so entertained that you forget that you're tired.
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. That's true.
Because you're having so much fun.
Because you're having so much fun.
That's an easy one. So we hope you guys did that with us at home. Only
I hope so, too.
Yeah.
That just makes me happy. It's a dance party Friday.
Has this song been done with other line dances?
I think that's the dance for the song.
Oh, it is.
Yeah. Okay. I believe you.
All right. Woo! Let me see you. All right, well, we'll be back. We're going to talk to our friends Kevin and Liz from 98.7.